Alright, good morning everybody. It is March 16th, Saturday. I am at the New Jersey Metro Park train station. I'm going to be catching my Amtrak train down to Washington, D.C. and starting my journey to Springer Mountain. So the plan for the next couple days is I'm going to be staying with some family in Washington, D.C. until Wednesday night, the 20th. So I'm just going to be hanging out, doing some tourist attractions. I've never been to D.C., so I'm pretty excited about it. So I'm going to be taking the Amtrak down there and spending a couple days there. And then Wednesday night, I'm going to be taking the Amtrak train to Atlanta. So this is it. I'm just at the train station right now and got about 15 minutes before my train comes. So this is it. Can't believe that this day finally came. Good morning, everybody. It is Tuesday, March 19th. I'm still here in Washington, D.C., visiting some family. Basically, since I've been down here since Saturday, I've just been doing all the touristy things. I've been seeing all the memorials, the monument, been to a couple museums. Yesterday, I went to the Air and Space Museum and the Holocaust Museum, which was really cool. So I'm going to share with you guys a couple clips from the past couple days, especially the weekend. I'm not gonna go crazy with the footage there, but so the plan is that tomorrow I will be spending the entire day in DC, and then at 6:30 I will be taking the Amtrak train down to Atlanta. So the train is about 6:30, and then I should get in Atlanta by 8 o'clock, and then once I get to Atlanta, I'll actually be spending a night there, and then the 22nd I will be shuttling to the getting a shuttle to the trail. So yeah, that's it. I definitely recommend, this is my first time in DC, definitely recommend if you haven't been here, definitely check it out. From where I was in New Jersey, it was only a 3-hour train ride, so it's very accessible. Right now, the weather has been pretty good lately. Been a little bit cold, probably getting to like the, a little cold at night, probably been getting to like the mid 50s though during the day. So that's it. I think today I'm gonna, you know, I'm a big history nerd personally, so I think I might go check out the, do a tour of the Library of Congress or maybe the archives and see the Constitution and Bill of Rights and all that stuff. So that's it. But I need some coffee. I need to go start my day and enjoy the footage from the past couple days.
So my name is Carol and I'm one of three.
Fine arts. Germany, we know the printing press. Spain exploration.
Everyone, Joe here. I'm just walking around the National Mall. It's a beautiful day out. It's probably 50 degrees, sunny, clear skies. The cherry blossoms are starting to bloom here in DC, which is really cool. Never been here. If you have a chance, definitely come and check it out. It's a great city. Been having a lot of fun down here. Today I went to the Library of Congress, the Supreme Court, saw the Capitol building, which is really cool. I'm just leaving the Lincoln Memorial now and gonna head back to where I'm staying. Probably gonna take a couple minutes and go through my gear. So right now with my gear, with the food, water, everything, my pack right now is gonna weigh around 28 pounds to start off on a trail. And hopefully that goes down once I get rid of some of my winter clothing. But 28 pounds, it could be better, it could be worse. I think I'm happy with it. My goal was to keep it under 30 pounds, so I'm happy about that. So that's it, tomorrow. So the game plan for tomorrow on Wednesday, the 20th, is to chill out in DC for the day, and then at 6:30 I have a Amtrak train to take me down to Atlanta, and then from Atlanta I'll be taking the subway system to north to a town called Roswell, and then I'll be staying in Roswell for the night, and then I'm gonna have somebody drop me off at the shuttle on the 22nd. So pretty excited about that, and stay tuned. Okay, everyone. It's Joe here. I'm back in my room. I'm just going through my gear now. Tomorrow will be the night that I leave to go down to Atlanta. So I'll be taking a night Amtrak train from Washington D.C. here all the way down to the Peachtree Station in Atlanta, and then I will actually be spending one night in Atlanta, and then be getting picked up and starting the trail on March 22nd. So Friday the 22nd, I will be starting. You know, pretty right now, nerves, pretty excited, pretty nervous. I don't really know what to think, but, you know, I just can't wait to get out there. Getting a little bit anxious right now that the day's finally coming. I've been looking forward to this for so long. So hopefully you guys enjoy the videos. You know, as far as uploading, I plan on uploading between every 5 and 6 days, I want to say, you know, whenever I make it to a town or wherever I can upload a video, because they do drain your battery a lot. So, you know, just to try and conserve the life of the phone, I'm going to be uploading every couple of days whenever I get to a resupply point. So I'm not going to be uploading video every day or anything like that. So, you know, that's it. I'm pretty excited, though. So I got less than 24 hours before I start making my way down to Georgia, and I'm pretty excited about it. So hopefully you guys follow me on the trail. If you have any questions, comments, leave them below. Hit that like button, and hopefully you guys enjoy this journey with me. So thanks for watching.